Right, it's a nice and beautiful day, and Team Rocket spot just happened to spawn here. Let's get to it. Bird Pokemon wants to battle with me. Alright, sure, why not? Thanks for telling me. Let's go, Grunt. You're gonna be called Stephanie. Oops again. I don't want it to faint. I want it to squat. I'm going. Sorry, Stephanie, you lose. I wonder how good the IVs are going to be. Alright, let's see if we find another one. Oh, never mind. Let's get this one. Any good? Nope. Figure. Alright. not good. You? Nope. Guys, back on if I find anything. Right, we'll be doing this with wasa. See if we get back on. Alright, let's see what we get. Okay, I'll keep you. Alright, get you guys if anything else comes up. Okay, here we go again. One more time with Chinx. See if we get a shiny. Too bad nobody has started the timer. We gotta sit here for 2 minutes. Let's see if we get lucky. Unless it picked the right Pokemon for me to fight with Groudon. Battles won. That's not a lot. Distance 4,774 kilometers. And caught 54,843 Pokemon since when I started. Shiny. Let's see. Why aren't you shiny? You guys already know it's not good either, because the perfect IV one is 500 CP. So this one's way low. So, time to go. Bye bye. Nope. Alright, we'll see if we find something else. Alright, we'll find another Team Go Rocket Pokestop. Can you move out of the way? I wanted to check something out. Oh yeah, sleeping. 3 minutes, 1 minute. What do you have? Right? I forgot to heal my Pokemon. Sure. See if we manage. Did I really forget to take out Arcanine? I did, huh? What else you got? How's the family, huh? There you go. Look at those eyes. Oh, that's new. Politoed. There we go. Now, what are we getting? Poliwag. Wow, tossing balls left and right. And haha. It should be illegal for that to happen. It should be a bare minimum. See, it's getting harder with the potions because we get running out. Well, before I would just toss all of the super potions and regular potions, but now I don't want to toss them. Definitely you. You probably. You. Yeah, no. You guys are gonna have to hold on. Alright. Let's see if we can get maybe a couple more. I don't see any that way. We'll see. down goes one. What are you staring at? Get lost. You're gonna make me leave? How? I like the fact that I keep getting stardust. Stardust is one of the things that we look for more. Battle in the gym, I get two Pokemon that are gonna come from catch fighting types. That's good. Alright, let's see what we find now. That one over there is kinda hard to get to, but let me see if I can. Alright, we came to this raid. We're doing that one over there, but that doesn't come out shiny. This one. Besides the other one, I already have it. Came out in community day. As far as I know, both forms of Pokemon don't come out shiny. Thank you.
gosh, it is. What are you? Shiny, so I don't need another one. That one's in an awkward place. Come on. Click on it. In case I'm wondering, I did check. Alright, let's go to Chinx. Maybe we get lucky. Alright, here we go. One more time. It's probably gonna be the last one. It's kinda late already. So, let's hope we get lucky. My shiny. Well, too bad. I'm not gonna do anymore. Seems like it. I'm gonna go to that gym, battle one time. I don't care about putting Pokemon in it. Just so I can get this quest out of the way. And to be disappointed again by not getting a shiny. Alright, last stop. Shaking the Diglets, because I would be annoyed if I did this one. This one I don't have. This one. guys might know, things change often, really fast. Right now I'm trying to save potions, revives, stuff like that. What I do is I'm putting the strongest Pokemon, but it's gonna go weak over time, and then I'm gonna use that anyways. I put weak Pokemon. Because I want him to be here for so much time to get the coins. By the time he can knock out, I get my coins, and I can just transfer it without having to use a revive or potion. But that's just me. If I really want to keep a game, I'd say I really want to start on it. Nothing else? Nope. Okay. Alright. A good rest of your day.
The first raid that we were at yeah. Dominic's the other day, yeah. There was a group of 20 that we were in, yeah. And one of the guys got
one?
Oh. Yeah, of that group. And there was like 40 of us. Remember?
Yeah.
There
was,
out of 40, only one got it?
Yeah.
Wow.
It was two groups, well, it was like 35.
That was only
like
one
a group
raid,
of 20
so
and a group of 50. Yeah,
like
one raid.
Yeah.
So I was like, oh shit.
No, this sure. One is tougher. The only guy I know that is freaking YouTube killer, he's got in five.
Really?
He got five shinies?
Five in one phone.
What?
And then he has like two others from with the other phone.
Bro, I want to rub his phone with my phone, you know? Yeah. Get some of that energy.
I saw him get two in a row, and I'm like, dude, you kidding me? And today I talked
well,
to him.
Well, that's the benefit of having multiple accounts. Like,
well, he has
increase.
Two, but it's only on one.
It's
one
on
of them
that
has
one.
Five.
Yeah, it's that fancy one.
You know, and he's always like that. The same thing with the Groudon. He was getting Groudons left and right, and I'm like, how the hell do you do it?
See, it's crazy, man.
It's constantly fucking raids. You're spending money. Like, you're obviously spending money to, like, be able to do these raids. Because, like, you only get one free one, and then, like, a one free one the next day. And, like, in order to do that many raids, like, you have to fucking spend money on them.
I was gonna eat your money?
Shiny?
No. The eggs right now, that's what I'm gonna eat a lot of money. Buying
Over
boxes.
Did you get one? Anybody know the ID?
Yeah, it's 2191.
2191?
It's perfect, but I don't know what it is.
You got
100.
What?
Ow!
Damn.
Ow!
Good job.
So that's something special.
Oh, nice!
Atta boy.
Nice.
Well, at least something good came out.
Shiny or?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
It's a shiny?
Huh?
Yeah.
But it's a 2132.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Shiny.
Right. We were just talking about it. You got
it
right there.
It is.
Where's the excitement? I need to hear this.
Well, I already got one. That's
this is like my fifth one.
Okay.
No, and I was disappointed. I have another account that I never used.
Yeah.
The first day I did like 20. And nothing. I opened the other account, and you know, I got one from the other account that I never used, and it was a 98. And I'm like, no. You know, it's like one of the. There's happiness, but there's sadness.
Yeah, yeah. Because it's not on your main account.
Yeah. But they say that if you do one out of 19 raids, you'll get one. But still.
Yeah.
One out of one.
Yeah.
At least we have a month to do it.
Yeah. But see, the thing is, the beginning, that's when people...
Yeah, actual raid.
After the first weekend, it kind of dies
down.
The first 2 weeks. At the end, maybe the last 3 days, that's when people
start giving their effort.
Yeah. Because I know there's a watermelon and then there's cabeza.
So, where are you guys going?
Well, the watermelon.
Watermelon?
That one's just about to hatch right now.
Okay.
Okay, I'll see you guys over there.
Alright, see you there. I mean, if you want to go out,
though. Good luck, guys, and thank you.
Right. Yeah, thanks.
Alright, take care.
Thanks. So, we didn't get a shiny. Or 100. Right now, right here, there was 100 and one shiny. That's not bad, I guess. But yeah, and I forgot that I was supposed to show you guys the results from the quest. See if I got a shiny or not. We can do that right now. Just walking down the street. Come on, attack. What the hell? As soon as I touch the screen, you attack? I know what you want. You want just a regular berry and not an excellent. See? Told ya. Like 70% of the time it works. Doesn't want to stay? Either don't throw a berry or throw a regular berry and don't get an excellent. Yeah. Alright. Let's see what we got from the quest. Oh, let's see if this is shiny first. Nope. Let's see here now. Shiny? No, but it's fighting at least. We can continue the quest. And the other one. Yeah. At least it's another fighting. Alright. Thanks, guys.